He's at 52 now. He's still at 52.
Thank you.